Do you know diabetes is a major cause of blindness, kidney failure, heart attacks, stroke, and lower limb amputation? The increment rate of diabetes has become a major public health concern now. Statistics show that patients over 18 years old has soared by 300% in the past 15 years. Almost half of the people do not know they have diabetes. At present, there are two methods for diabetes treatment across the world. They are taking oral medications and injecting insulin. These methods can control blood sugar to a certain degree, but cannot cure diabetes. Blood sugar will increase if medications are not taken on time, and health complications may occur. In addition, taking medications on a long-term basis will cause damage to patients' liver and kidneys. Also, injecting insulin all year round will bring great pain to the patients. So scientists are still exploring for better and more effective medicine to satisfy people's needs for health. As people are realizing the toxicity and side effects of medicine, returning to natural treatment is preferred. For example, traditional Chinese medicine. The medicines are made from natural herbaceous plants are increasingly valued now. In recent years, cinnamon has drawn people's attention due to its positive clinical efficacy on the lowering blood sugar. Cinnamon can be used both as medicine and food. Pharmacologic studies of cinnamon show its functions on fat-soluble locations in the human body, and cinnamaldehyde, a constituent of cinnamon, found that it has antibacterial, anti-ulcer, blood vessel dilation, blood platelet viscosity reduction, anti-inflammation, and other activities, but studies of cinnamon on its functions on other locations of the human body were lesser conducted. In 2001, scientists from Beltsville Human Nutrition Research Center reported that water-soluble extract of cinnamon, which contains antioxidative compounds, could help reduce risk factors associated with diabetes and heart disease. Thus, cinnamon gained widespread attention. Many internationally renowned academics also published reports of this research in different academic journals of cinnamon from the molecular level, animal, and clinical perspectives. Many countries have developed various cinnamon preparations as healthcare products, including capsules and oral liquids that have been put on the market. A health supplement product, Root King Cinnamon Extract, can be found in the Singapore local market. It is made with cinnamon as its main ingredient by extracting the water-soluble constituents of cinnamon and combining other concentrated herbal extracts. It is natural, free of toxins and side effects. It can steadily regulate blood sugar levels and bring down high blood sugar in the body without triggering the reaction of hypoglycemia. It is suitable even for the diabetic patients. Root King Cinnamon Extract contains pure plants, namely cinnamon, banaba, bitter melon, andrographes, moringa oleifera, noni. These natural plants are known as plant insulin by medical experts. They have effects in lowering blood sugar and controlling sugar, accelerating the transport of glucose in the blood to tissue cells. It can efficiently reduce the glucose of food and reduce after-meal blood sugar in the intestinal tract. Root King Cinnamon Extract, along with the international health trend, featuring the functions of reducing blood sugar and regulating blood lipids, and at the same time, avoiding the toxicity and side effects of medications, is suitable for healthy individuals who want to maintain a good balance of blood glucose level and people with high glucose levels or risk of diabetes. The product can be used on a long-term period. Root King Cinnamon Extract is sold at major pharmacies and TCM stores in Singapore. Retail price is SGD 48 only. For more inquiry, please call us at 656-255-2666. 656-255-2666.